It's official. The Voyager 1 probe is the first man-made object to have left the solar system. The Voyager 1 is now flying in an unexplored region in space between the stars. NASA scientists are calling this a historic leap into space. Connie Lee reports.
The Voyager 1 has crossed into a new frontier. The U.S. space probe has officially left the solar system and is now flying through the space among the stars. It's the first man-made object to venture into interstellar space, and it is the farthest man-made object from Earth. Scientists at NASA made the announcement on Thursday and said the spacecraft is about 19 billion kilometers from the sun, nearly 40 years after it was launched.
Now, what does it mean to reach interstellar space? Well, first of all, it's just, we got there. I mean, this is something we all hoped when we started on this 40 years ago.
Officials say that the Voyager 1 has probably been traveling in interstellar space for about a year, based on information found by scientists last year.
It was in August 2012. That's when we saw the energetic particles inside the bubble leak out and disappear. And that's where we saw for the first time the lowest energy galactic cosmic rays, which are in the space outside, were suddenly could be seen.
The Voyager 1 was launched by NASA 36 years ago, on September 5, 1977. It went out to study the outer solar system and interstellar space, as it carries with it a golden record, which holds information about Earth and its people, just in case other forms of life find the disk.
This is truly a remarkable achievement, I believe. It's very hard for us, as I said, to comprehend that, you know, the space age started 55 years ago. And in that period, we've actually exited the solar system.
The spacecraft will now study exotic materials in an unexplored region of the universe and radio the data back to Earth. Connie Lee, Arirang News.